Dadi, I have booked your movie tickets. And now you can go have fun with Dadu.
So sweet of you. Itni mehengi? 1965 mein, main aur tumhare Dadu, एक रुपए में पिक्चर देखते थे.
इन्फ्लेशन दादी.
अरे नहीं, मेरे सनम विश्वजीत और मुमताज.
दादी, मैं महंगाई की बात कर रहा था. इन्फ्लेशन विच मीन्स एन इंक्रीज इन द प्राइस ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. 1965 में जब आपने एक रुपए से वो टिकट खरीदा था, आज उसी एक रुपए से आप सिर्फ एक च्युइंगम खरीद पाओगी.
कलयुग है कलयुग.
कलयुग Kalyug comes when inflation grows faster than your money and the buying power of your money decreases with each passing day, making you feel helpless. But what if your money grew faster than the rate of inflation? Is it possible? Through wise investment decisions, it is.
Baat sun, tu apne dadu ko mat batana. Kitne ki ticket li thi?
Chill, dadi. Dadu is inflation ready.
Matlab?
Since Dadu has invested his money through mutual funds, he has the chance to stay ahead of inflation. Kaha jata hai ki inflation has an impact over your investments. But if you have invested wisely, then you will have the chance to
go watch movies and have popcorn too.
Exactly. Jo aajkal movie tickets se bhi zyada mehenge milte hain.
Bilkul.
And that is inflation. When the price of goods and services increases over time. And the only way of beating inflation is by wisely investing in an investment plan where the rate of returns beats the rate of inflation. As I always say, mutual funds, sahi hai.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.